I'm Exact Weather meteorologist Jay Galley, and thanks for logging on to your afternoon video cast. Let's go outside, Lee Circle camera. Would you look at that picture? Not a cloud in the sky. We have some upper-level ridging that's working in place, and that's causing a little bit of sinking air. And as you can see, skies are clear right now, and they're going to remain mainly clear pretty much throughout the day. Take a look at the satellite and radar imagery. As you can see, as the clouds get a little bit closer, they kind of just dissipate and disappear. Now, we are going to see a couple of clouds bubbling up into the afternoon. Flow out of the lower levels is starting to become more onshore, so with some daytime heating, we'll get a few puffy white clouds developing as we make our way into the afternoon. Now, the average temperature now is up to 83 degrees. You can see that here. And notice what's been happening, our temperature trend here. We were in the mid to upper 70s last Wednesday and Thursday. Then we finally bottomed out in the mid 60s on Sunday. And since then, we've been slowly rising our temperatures. I think today we're going to be right around that seasonal average of 83 and probably push beyond that as we get into tomorrow. So we're going to be a little warmer today and a little warmer tomorrow. And our favorite unwelcome guest returns, Uncle Muggy. And by the time we hit the weekend, we are going to start working in a chance of rain. Big picture, satellite and radar, you could see that our upper low that was situated near Atlanta has now moved off to the northeast. It's what's happening out west that we're going to have to keep an eye on. This big area of low pressure slowly tracking eastward, picking up a little moisture out of the tropical Pacific. We'll get a few upper level disturbances working through and then eventually a cold front. Let me show you what's happening today, though. No rain. You can see that onshore flow with our wind arrow. Mainly clear through 7 o'clock this evening, and as we get into the overnight hours, mainly clear, but maybe a little bit of fog for your morning commute tomorrow, a little more extensive than what we saw on a Wednesday morning. And as you can see, it'll be humid tomorrow by 1 o'clock, not looking at any real rain chances. What you saw flaring up over here, that's just a flare, probably some clouds. I'm going to leave the rain out of the forecast, but we're going to have to focus our attention to what's happening in the Dallas area. By 7 o'clock tomorrow evening, I think a little disturbance is going to develop and start pushing through. You're going to be heading out to Lafayette Square. Here's what's happening. Everything gets going at 5 o'clock on your Wednesday evening. Lower 80s, and we'll drop down to the upper 70s. No rain in the forecast, and maybe just a hint of humidity. We'll take that. The previous Wednesdays have been seeing a little bit of rainfall in wet conditions. Not so much for today. Highs will be running in the lower to mid 80s, sunshine and clouds. And then overnight tonight, temperatures mainly in the mid to upper 50s on the North Shore, South Shore, low to mid 60s. Again, look out for a few areas of fog developing after midnight. And here's your 7-day exact cast. So right about seasonal averages for today, slightly above it on Thursday. Friday, there it is, a 60% chance of rain. There will be some rain. A cold front will approach. It'll be on and off again rain. Heavy downpours possible lingering into Saturday. Then we finally get another push in the upper levels. That'll get that cold front out of here. But still, a 30% chance of rain for Sunday morning. By the time we hit Mother's Day afternoon, most of the rain should have subsided. And hopefully you'll be able to leave that umbrella at home. I'm Exact Weather Meteorologist Jay Galley, and thanks for logging on.